ready to have clean water?
Yay! Yay.
Moisa?
Yay.
EBT?
Yay.
Water!
Pumping clean water using solar energy is not complicated. The first step, we bring the drilling machine to the village and we drill to the aquifers. The second step is the construction of a 10-meter tower. On top of the tower, we're installing a few solar panels and a 10,000-liter tank. Once the pump operates and water is pumped to the tank, through gravity, water flows to the different taps that we are installing, and as long as there is sun, there will be water in the village. It is reliable, it is cost-effective, and it makes a difference.